And instantly, our hero gets a sliver and dies of embarrassment. The end! The weird thing about competitive eating is the winner is still considered a loser. I don't know why. Things that taxidermia has ruined. The breast? The tongue? How many more ways can I say that's gross? I'm tapped out! Wait, a fetus keychain? A fetus keychain!